the story of the Thumbsucker. One day, Mom said, "Conrad, dear, I must go out and leave you here. But mind now, Conrad, what I say. Don't suck your thumb while I'm away. The great tall tailor always comes to little boys who suck their thumbs."